fucking wager on something.
At your service.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
You! Get it!
Laggiù!
What? Come back here!
He's fast! I see him! There!
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Ben.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Wondrous deeds he has performed for the good of all. Come to play the evil ones, come to watch them fall.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Really? Do you think you could try being a little more careful, pezzo d'idiota? Are you drunk? You do smell a bit funny.
Mamma mia, che top! Ciao, belle!
Come,
grazie. Del cappello, just torna in giro.
Take your leisure.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Oh, Signor, be careful!
We fought on a contract for the first time in 11 years of business!
For he has our reputation. Leave him not to suffer solely in war we all take part!
I can't.
You hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Thank you.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Damn, I don't see him. He disappeared.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You want to talk, Signor Barbarigo? Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
Enough! We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
Ha ha ha.
Aha! Laju! On him!
Get
our master was an authorized
Focus.
You'll be telling him.
But round the back.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
Yeah.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Killings know no borders.
No! Damn it! Where is he at? Get down now! Go back down!
Need to be shy. Come forward.
Break something, the idiot.
Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Must be a drunken wager or something. Need to be shy. Come forward.
Come.
Come and see what my little gallery has got. I'm sure I have a surprise for you. I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back, perhaps.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici. Pleasure, signore. Return anytime. Later then, yes? I'll find something by then, I'm sure.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you.
Thank you.